Assalamu alaikum. I am Dr. Khadija Ali and I am a pediatrician at National Institute of Child Health. As you know, we are in the month of October and this month is known for its breast cancer awareness campaign. It goes on the whole month. Breast cancer is a very traumatizing disease and it involves the whole family psychologically as well as financially. The symptoms are very simple and they are very common, which most of the females have practically faced in their everyday lives as breast pain or a lump in the breast. For pain, we usually ignore it. We may take a simple Panadol and hope that it resolves. But these pains and these lumps are sometimes not easily resolved and they need help. So whenever these lumps are there, we should always consult doctors. Also, in case if there is some changes in texture of the breast tissue or there is any asymmetry, in that also we need to keep these doctors on board. How can we ourselves screen for it? Ourselves, we can examine ourselves every time whenever we are able to. Also, annually, we can go for a mammography. Prevention for any cancer is simple. Restrict yourself from all the pollutions which are around you. And of course, to have a stress-free life, in fact. And Dream World is one of those places in which we can easily achieve that stress-free life as well as a pollution-free zone. The calmness around here, the quietness which is there, as well as the greenery, and it's very beautiful over here. And I myself get myself 3 days just to spend some time over here. Thank you.